Moggy's getting older, I know. I tell you what, just turn up to one birthday stream for you, you finish up 5 years older. Right, make sure we got brakes on. Right, dispatch, this is, there is a westbound 3. When the train clears, get going. We're currently running early. That's forward. That needs to be on. That's good. Right, we're just about set to go. All he needs is a screenshot. I'll do the load title in just a minute. Since when do I have a Masters in panel? I don't. Strat Shadow did the music. Music by Strat Shadow, everybody. Just for the avoidance of any form of doubt at all. This is Train 18. California Zephyr. It's by a Rubin 1971. Weather River Canyon, and it is the FP7. Moggy's F units are probably his favourite US loco. Sorry, Moggy, I've been missing your explanations. I'm going to do more Forza Horizon 3 at some point. I'm also going to play Project Cars as well now I've got that. Start getting into Project Cars. And if it's cheap enough in the sale, I might pick up a set of Forza as well. And maybe next car game. I'm getting into car road with car games at the moment. I think we've got a light. You get shouted at by the conductor. Oh, it's wiper time! Hyperactive wiper time. Go forwards. Enough power and we can go forwards. Are we going forwards? Forwards, hype! Good night, soldier, okay? Oh yeah, sorry, Dan. Dan 0440625, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Normally the two horn departures, the two horns closer together, and sometimes less than second between them. Yeah, I know, but it's better than me not doing it at all, like normally happens. Don't need the bell anymore. Okay, we're going into a tunnel. Are we ready, folks? Deactivating wiper in 5, 4. Oh, just shut up, Bowser. Go on. Reactivating wipers in 3, 2, 1. Wipers reactivated. One 1% grade at the moment, which isn't too bad. I do like the F units. share Moggy's appreciation for them. You want outside view? I can do outside view, but doesn't that look good? It sounds pretty awesome too. The thing I like about this is the dramatic, this route is, look at these dramatic hillscapes with the terrain, and you've got, you just feel so small. Even though you're in this massive, great big locomotive, you just feel so small being amongst that. Birthday in 2 weeks, is it, Steve? I just saw the message. Talk Strat Shadow about a jingle. But if you want to pick up a selection of scenarios, Steve, I would be delighted to run them for you. 1 second, Lord. Steve knows about them. Steve will probably find the worst, most awful scenarios, difficulty-wise. Actually, no, that would be quite fun. Yeah. If you want to come up with a list of scenarios for your birthday, Steve, I would be only too happy to have a Steve birthday special. Will I ever do more flight sim? Yes, I will at some point. There's only so many hours in the day at the moment, and most of the audience are here for train sim, so I end up doing train sim and something else, which then means I'm very tired in the morning. Well, at the moment, train fan, I'm doing these for moderators. It's sort of my little thank you to all the moderators. Is to let them have a chance to take over the stream for a day, essentially. It's not much, but it's what I can do. Every screenshot in this route is good. Well, my plan is I'm actually going to make it to where the wiper command becomes something that the loyalty points can control, where you can stop me using the wipers for a bit at any point in any scenario. I figure it's an interesting way of interacting with what I'm doing without actually getting in the way of it particularly. And also another one will be stopping me from using the horn, for example, or the bell. Silly little things which are kind of pointless, but we can have a bit of fun with. To override the no horns. Well, that's another option, isn't it? You can use points to override things that people say you have. Yeah, that could be fun. our collaboration stream with Mole Man would be awesome. When we're doing it, Mole Man. We use his points to force Matt to drive nothing but places for a day. Oh, that'd be just painful. I can't imagine anything worse. What about another thing that you could spend the reward points on? Being if enough of you gang together and say you can get, I don't know, some silly number like 250,000 reward points together, then the next scenario I have to run is like a 10-minute pump car or something daft. Can you know that pump? You know that Punisher that someone wrote? I can't remember who it was now. Any of you, if enough of you club together enough points, then I have to run the Punisher straight after the scenario I'm doing at that point. That could be fun. Doesn't really get in the way of the schedule and the stream. It's only short. Do I look insane? Well, the Mole Man, the pump, the Punisher scenario is the pump car from Kingswear up the hill. And it is not the easiest of scenarios. It's not too bad. Random number out of the air, that will go in. To be honest, what I'm going to do is I want to get the reward system in place and get people earning points, and I can see what sort of number people have, and then I can figure out how well, you know. Otherwise than that, I could put something really cool in there and make it to where everyone can get one three times a stream. That's what I wanted to be, something like that. Maybe 1 point a minute, you work up ranks, rank one is 1 point, and rank five is 5 points a minute, possibly. I look at getting t-shirts done or something like that, and then you can spend a truckload of points and get an exclusive t-shirt. T-set! Epic idea! Proper little tea mugs for you to have your pinky out on. Speaking of tea. Can you use Lua script? No, you can't. I don't know if you can use the pump car as AI. You certainly can't use Lua script on it to make it AI. It'll either work or it won't. Oh, got a train waiting for us. Be the machine gun in the background. Do the mods get special t-shirts with swords in the corner?
Yeah, probably.
Off, is he? We'll sit in the air for a bit. Of course, the rain kind of makes this view less good. Oh, wipers. Welsh Rail, that's a well-known just limitation of the loyalty point schemes and use on Twitch. I've got a couple of ideas for how to do it, but the problem is there are a lot of people who watch the stream and don't interact with chat. So it's difficult to tell those people apart. And I don't want to make people who just watch and don't interact with chat have less involvement with the stream. That's particularly fair. People I can see not liking it, show how long they've been watching the stream for and feel left out. Possibly. Looking the other way, it's worked on other people's streams. People tend to spend the points on various things, so, you know, whether it's or whatever they can be. I mean, some of them, all they do is just for gambling, you know, putting into a lottery almost to see whether you get more points out of the back. So quite often end up with 0 points randomly. How frivolous you are with it. As with all things, I think that what I will do is I'll put the system in and then look at whether we tweak it, adjust it, or remove it. So I don't want to make anyone feel bad, but by the same token, I also want to explore new things. I don't want to just leave the channel stagnant. And a lot of Twitch channels are doing that these days. So I thought, why not try it? Right, go by over to the Track 1 North. Gamble unless you're Donald Trump. Yeah, well, the point is that the reward points, Twitch points, whatever, the tickets, as I was going to call them, they can't be exchanged for real money. You can't buy them with real money, so it's toy gamble. It's monopoly money, for lots of better word. Huxley guy, no, I don't normally do streams on weekends. I occasionally do, but I'm not normally in town. So, so I can't... can't do streaming because my parents haven't got a fabulous connection because they're streaming on. haven't seen the new fibers yet, Amarilla. Deactivating wipers in 3, 2, 1. Wipers deactivated. Reactivating wipers. There you go, sir. Welcome. Well, you're going to get a treat in a minute. You haven't heard Moggy's birthday song. Everybody else has heard it so much, they've groaned when they hear it now. Yes, what I do. I take a good thing and then make everyone dislike it. David4555, welcome sir. Good to have you on the stream. Oh no, there'll be more song, Gouger. There will be more song at the end of this scenario. I mean, I've really only just played it between every scenario. There's only been 5 scenarios. Sitting there waiting. Am I going to Wally? No, I'm not. Not this year. I might think about actually getting a stand next year or something. Just sort of like sit, play trains, play train sim and talk to people. Maybe. We'll see. I'll think about that. Depends if Dovetail do something. I don't know what their plans are. If they go, then I'll probably go with that and do the Dovetail thing. If they don't, I might get one myself. No need to pull your shirt, makes you feel old. Okie doke. Dodgers Cubs tomorrow for game 6 of the NLCS. Excellent. Not doing an exclusive signing. No. Well, I might do. I don't know. Someone asked me to sign something, I sign it. It's only later on when I realise what I've signed. Get a letter in the voice from a solicitor. What? I didn't sign? Oh no, wait, I did. Dole! Oh, you're going via a tweeting track. Excellent. We are going to Kenny. We're due there in 22 minutes. don't think you can go past this thing without making some joke about Twain Twats. It's just got to be done, really. I'm sure that every time I go through here, I talk about Twain Twats. Ooh, that would be interesting. Me, Mole Man, and PTG Rail at Wally. Do I stream every day? So, as of Monday, it's Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And then with the possibility of a Thursday stream, depending on what I'm doing at work. Scenario from free roam to standard. I've got a video, if someone can post the link, showing how you change it from timetable to standard. The process is exactly the same. So if you look at that video, then you should be, should tell you what you need to know. Just obviously, instead of looking for e-timetable scenario class, look for e-free roam scenario class. Caboose abuse. We're allowed out of the siding. You're gonna get more DLC. What are you looking for, Huxley? What sort of things are you looking? Are you looking forward to getting? Actually, once the whole train's out. Can we see anything from the windows yet? No, they're still getting wet. And it is still raining. So. The Super D is mesh tools, yes. D is an 080 steam engine wipe. I ran it on the Cancer Research UK stream. I did an exclusive preview of it, a very early version of it, although it looked awesome and ran well. There's the interesting. There's Ed. It's like he's got a keyword search on for anything interesting. Just say LMS and Ed will be like, hello? Get a chair with new chair with this week. Oscar, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. David, this route does exist, but it's used a lot less now because once they because it effectively mirrors, it parallels the Donner Pass, and so once they did the extensions to Donner Pass to allow it to run double stack trains, then Union Pacific prefer to run that line to this line. David, 4555, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Welcome, Francois. Paxton's in 1.2 miles now. Funny we came to the same conclusion there, Mr. Tranko. Any limit, which I'm paying no notice of whatsoever. You like the camera angles, being McKJ? Trail. Can you ask the devs if they can add the speed limits onto the map that shows the signals and points? Oh, onto the 2D map. See you later, Francois. high or too low. The green light, so we're good to keep going. Fully limited out. Good night, Lewis. How many coaches on this train? We have three locos at the front and ABB, then we have a baggage car for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 including the observation. Settle colour was 70, excellent. Reminds me of some sort of like 50s alien from Doctor Who. Sort of a Cyberman thing going on. Wipers are off. Obviously, back on again. Dalek. My daughter used to call that stuff you get from an Italian restaurant Dalek bread. Long time ago, she was barely talking. Can I have some Dalek bread? Right, we've got tunnels coming up. We need to get this right. It's important we get the wiper motion accurate completely. Shutting down wipers in 3, 2, 1. Shut down. And starting wipers in 3, 2, 1. They are now started. Preparing to stop wipers one more time. Shutting down wipers in 3, 2, 1. Wipers shut down. Hey, yeah, welcome back, Brooks Rail. It's been a while since I've seen you. And resuming wiperness in 3, 2, 1. Wipers resumed. Moving on, we have one more wiper challenge coming up. There it is. Resume to shut down wipers. Wipers shutting down in 3, 2, 1. Wipers shut down. Preparing to resume wipers. Resuming wipers in 3, 2, 1. Wipers resumed. I think I might be getting the hang of it. Do you think? Maybe? You'll be proud of me. Yeah, I think so. I'm doing very well. Thank you very well. Thank you very much, Moggy. I'm doing my best. Wiper switch abuse. Preparing to shut down wipers. Wipers in 3, 2, 1. Shutting down wipers. Team Monster. I normally forget to turn the wipers off and then everyone starts shouting at me. So I'm sort of giving it Moggy as the lead shouter at this one. I'm making an effort given it's his birthday. I'm going to completely undo that later on. Resuming wipers in 3, 2, 1. Wipers resumed. Mortals. Shutting down wipers in 3, 2, 1, 0, minus 1, shutting down wipers. Coming up on Kenny South Main, we are coming up to Kenny Depot and resuming wipers. Oh, I didn't count it down. Rebel! Let's have a look at what we got going on here. Right, we are stopping at Kenny Depot. How do you freeze the game? You press the pause key on your keyboard. Not the escape key or anything, you press the pause key. It's usually in the top right corner next to print screen, scroll lock, pause break. Laptops sometimes don't have it. The smaller condensed keyboards sometimes don't have it. Let's see, does this one have it? No, this one doesn't have it either. Mia, she does not look happy. She's been sitting there waiting in the rain for like an hour. I made a cup of tea and then forgot about it. The pause button on the HUD does that. That's the problem with that, Ed. Which is no use. What you want is the pause button that's not on the HUD. A couple of coaches anyway. You're making me walk all the way down the end. A couple of coaches. Oh, I don't know. Not too bad. Yes, Polar Express is an awesome film. It really is. Freight train coming through. You coming down next week, Andre? Awesome. Feather of the Canyon is lovely, isn't it, Shadow Wolf? Really, really is nice. Such a pretty room. No, this is the end of the scenario, Andrew. Just waiting for the timeout. It's quite busy, a lot going on. Good work, another driver will take over for the run to Salt Lake City. Let's get some coffee or some tea. Right then, folks, that's it for our Moggy special. Those scenarios were selected by Moggy because of their favourite locos and locations and so forth. So happy birthday to Moggy. Let's do the street the theme one more time, and just wish Moggy a big happy birthday. Can we get lots of happy birthdays and GGs in the chat, please?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Moggy. Hope you don't get cat flu. Hope your day was the best. Now just sit back and rest. Watch Matt try his hardest to use the wipers much less. Happy birthday, mate. Meow.